Yo guys, what's up? Welcome to another vlog. Or today we have this brand new launch from Hyundai Grand i10 Nios. So starting from the now, it has come with 1.2 liter engine, which gives an outcome of 82 horsepower in petrol and 74 in diesel. And this is the third generation of the i10, which is often known as the Grand i10. Now it has got this huge grille on which you can see the basic Hyundai logo, the main trademark. Now the lights are, you got a projector headlamp along with a fog lamp, which is also a projector, surprisingly, which is new in this element. You get a 15-inch tire with diamond-cut alloy wheels, which look astonishing and which is really good-looking, I guess. Now, the side skirt is a kind of a normal. Now, you get a roof rail, which is from the old Grand i10. Now, the sharp front end is also there. It comes with this beautiful set of lights. Lights. Now coming to the boot space, let me boot space is also decent size, and the seat, I guess it is not adjustable like a 40-60 differential. It is not, it is just completely foldable. Now the boot space has increased, this can also be removed. Now you get a spare wheel, which is not alloy. You can take this as cost cutting. Now this, you get these as well. Now there is also a new element, this diffuser kind of thing, which looks classic and sporty in this. This is the top model, Asta model. Now you also get this beautiful thing. Now getting inside the car, door shut with a good thud. The color tone is very good, this white car. Now let me sit inside this. Headroom is also decent size, like my height is about 6. Now I don't feel like my head will touch the roof. The door panels are good. You get this reptile skin type tone, and you get these as well. These are the speakers, these are the AC vents. Now you don't get a sunroof. Now front part seems very promising. Let me just go there. Starting with this premium handle, door handle. Now let me just enter the car. You get this touch display. Let me just turn on the vehicle. You get this. Along with this, you get a good instrument cluster, which is new in the segment, and you can use this to change the various, to enter various mode. Now coming to the front section. No, let me just turn off the car. Now coming to the front section, you come with this piano touch. Let me show you piano touch, which looks extremely premium for this segment of car. You get some space here. This pocket is also huge. Along with this, you get AC vents, which are new in this section. You get fast charging, wireless charging. You get another port for fast charging. You get charging. This is a manual 5-speed gearbox. Now no hand rest, but it's okay with this class. Now you don't get auto dimming, it is just a common. Now opening this, no mirror this side, but I guess exactly mirror is there, but no light this side. Overall the car is good. You can use this for the light. And for this premium of car, you get another airbag. For this is the top model, this is the main center of attraction, along with this. I'm on red alert. Now she went up in the dirt, man. I don't wanna hurt, man. guys, this is the car I've been looking for. I think this would be the next rival for Suzuki Swift, because it has a good price range, but you don't get a sensor, request sensor on the passenger side, and the mirrors are foldable, come from the basic Grand i10, and I can definitely ensure that, and I can identify that. Best element is this get projector lamps along with this is new in the segment. DRLs like boomerang shaped, and the basic is this. Now if you guys are living in Dehradun, you can come to this extensively good showroom. You can contact Vipin. The number is given in the description. Aap description box mein jaake dekh sakte hain. Although agli gaadi ye hai jisko main pakadna chahunga. Dekh hi lete hain 10. Ha bas itna hi bahut hai. To aap log yahan aa sakte hain. This is BM Hyundai, and you can contact Mr. Vipin. Aapko description mein number mil jayega, and he is sitting right there. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you like it. See you in the next video. Damn, I'm on red alert. Now she went up in the dirt, man. I don't wanna hurt.